What's going on in Canyon Dale fam? In this video, I want to show you how I made over $984 in affiliate commissions completely for free. I want to show you my own results, show you exactly what I did to make over $984. And then I want to teach you exactly how anybody watching this video can use this method completely for free to start generating sales for any affiliate network like Warrior Plus, JVZoo, ClickBank, or DigiStore24. Let's get started. What's going on in Canyon Dale fam? It's Eric here back in my laptop. And in this video, I want to show you exactly how I made over $984.47 in affiliate commissions completely for free. I want to show you the exact method that I have used myself, show you what I have done to generate this amount of money, and then I want to teach you how pretty much anybody watching this video can replicate this method completely for free just by using free tools to start generating results in the next 24 hours. However, before we get started, I want to tell you that the method that I'm going to show you is 100% free. You don't have to buy anything through me. There's no pitch in this video. So the only really thing that I'm asking you to do is to please like this video for the YouTube algorithm. It really helps me big time to grow my channel. Subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, and that's pretty much it. And let's see if we can actually get to 600 likes on this video. If you're going to hit 600 likes, I'm going to be doing another $600 giveaway, $500 worth of video courses, and $100 free advertising voucher for one of you guys that's going to like this video, that's going to subscribe to the channel, hit the notification bell, then watch this video from beginning to the end without any interruption, without any skipping. And you need to comment below this video, tell me where are you from and what is your favorite movie. Now, this is the same exact question I asked you in the previous video, so don't worry, you don't have to create some new answer. This is another giveaway. If you're going to hit 600 likes on this video and not on the previous one, there's not going to be any giveaway on the previous one, but only on this one. So if you're going to hit 600 likes on both of the videos, then you have two chances to pretty much win $500 in video courses and $100 in free advertising credit. Now, with that being said, let's get started with the method. So let me show you some of my results that I have generated on Warrior Plus. Now, I used warriorplus.com network for this, but you can use any affiliate network out there. I'm going to show you how to do this for ClickBank offers, okay? Just want to show you some results that I have generated completely for free. So let me refresh the stats. You can see it right here. It's loading up. And the earnings right here are going to say $984.47. I believe that's the correct number when it actually loads up. So let's just wait. Let's not do any skips to make sure it's going to be real. Okay, we got it. It took a little longer, so that's why I cut the video. It was really long. But as you can see, unique hops, 156 people click on my affiliate link. I got 77 sales. The conversion rate was almost 50%, meaning every second person bought a product. This is very targeted free traffic source that I'm going to show you. So these numbers are kind of what you should expect as well. Then I was making $6.31 per hop, and I made $984.47. So let me show you exactly what I have done. So when you go to Google and you can try this yourself, just search for continue review. And continue is pretty much an affiliate offer, a digital product on Warrior Plus. And I was trying to rank for continue review keyword. Now, don't worry, you don't have to create any reviews and you don't have to write any articles. I'm going to show you how to do this very, very simple and lazy way. So you don't have to do this pretty much with any manual work, but I want to show my results and what I have done myself. So continue review, I'm number 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm number 5 right here. So continue review, welcome to my continue review by Eric Tsag. You can see it right here. And when I click there, this is the page that you're going to see. Now, as you can see, it's published on a website called medium.com. This is like a social media for, I don't know, publishers or something like that. Thing is, you can just create an article right here and it's going to rank very easily on Google. And if you're going to use a couple of the hacks that I used, you're going to rank on the first page pretty much effortlessly. So just watch this video to see exactly how to do this. But pretty much this is what I have done. So very short article, you can see it's not very SEO friendly, but it still ranked on the first page. So this is one of the ones that I was able to rank on the first page. Then I have another one that's actually on the first page and first position. So when you're going to search for it, it's going to be Holiday Gold Rush Review, another product from Warrior Plus. I'm on the first page, first position, pretty much number one overall. So you can see right here, this is the article. It's super simple, again, not really SEO friendly, which means even if you hate writing just like I do, you can always come up with just a couple of paragraphs and they are going to rank, or I'm going to show you a hack how to get around that. But this is pretty much my results. You can see I'm on the first page. And this is a product. Now you don't have to create any videos. I just use videos myself because I created them. Anyways, this is what I have done. And then from Holiday Gold Rush, I was able to make $711.06. However, not everything came from Medium. In the previous case, most of the earnings came from Medium. In this case, some of these earnings have came from my email list. Some of them have came from YouTube video, and some of them came from another YouTube video. So overall, I made $711. However, let's be transparent, let's be honest, not everything came from Medium. However, I got a lot of traffic from Medium and it really did boost my sales. So just two really quick examples how I use Medium to make some easy money. Now let me show you how you can actually do the same yourself and start generating sales on ClickBank. So for that, all you have to do is just go to clickbank.com marketplace. Now if you don't have an account already, just go to clickbank.com on the right hand side on the blue button, click sign up, and then fill out all the details that are going to ask you right here, and then just go to marketplace. And now you need to search for affiliate offer. Now you don't really need to pick any specific product for this method. It's going to work pretty much for most of them. Just be mindful of the niche that the product is in, because that's going to be very helpful for when we are going to be using this method, okay? So first you need an affiliate product. Now, as you know, I allowed the custom key to that one, so I'm going to go for that one. So you click on promote, you get your affiliate link right here, you copy it, you put it into a notepad, so custom keto diet, and that's your affiliate link, okay? So this is in the health and fitness niche, in the keto niche, so this is what we need to mind. So that's the first thing, you need your affiliate link. Now, number two, what you need is you need some form of an article, and I'm going to show you two different ways on how to get these articles without writing them yourself. So first of all, we go to the affiliate page for custom keto diet and we go through this one. I don't want to opt in right here, so let me just go quickly through that. And custom keto diet has a lot of resources right here. So you can go to articles and you can just download an article right here. So you just download the zip file and you're going to see that there's these articles and 3 benefits of the ketogenic diet, 7 benefits of the keto diet, keto benefits, the benefit of a ketogenic diet. So 4 articles for a keto diet offer. So this is the number one way pretty much to get articles. You get them right from the creator of the product. They are going to supply them to you. Now, not everybody is giving you articles. What you can do is pretty much use articles from custom keto diet and use them for any other ketogenic product that you are going to be promoting. However, if you have a product that you want to be promoting and there are no articles for that, all you have to do is just go to Google and search for free PLR articles and come to this website, plrplr.com, and you can just go here and use any of these articles that you can see right here. So let's go with the past and future of contact lenses, for example. And you can just use this as your article. You just copy it and that's it. 483 word article completely for free. So either use the resource page from the product itself, or just go to plrplr.com and use any of these articles that you can find right here. Cooking, for example, so make grilling healthy experience, cooking healthy for radiant health. You can find a lot of different articles right here that you can use this method. So now you have your article, now you have your affiliate offer. Let's go to the step number 3. Now the step number 3 is to go to a website called kwfinder.com. That's kwfinder, pretty much keywordfinder.com. And this is going to be a website that's going to give us all the low-hanging fruit keywords that we can rank for very, 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 very easily on the first page of Google. So just go here, you click on start, 10-day free trial, no credit card needed, nothing at all. Just go through the sign up process, verify your email, and that's pretty much it. Then you log in, This is what you're going to see, and you enter your keyword right here. Sorry about the noise, I'm really annoyed. Neighbor is doing something the entire day, so I hope it's not interrupting the video too much. I'm really, really sorry about it. So enter the keyword right here. Now you just need to enter some kind of seed keyword, and it's going to show up all the different keywords, and it's going to show up SEO analysis of these keywords and how hard is it to rank for these keywords. So let's go with custom keto diet, and we click on United States and we select English as our language right here. Click on find keywords and it's going to show you all this analysis. Now the free version is going to give you, I believe, 10 searches per day. So be mindful with the searches. And all you have to do, there's a lot of data. If you want, you can go through all this data yourself, or you can just click on this right here, the KD, which stands for keyword SEO difficulty, developed by Mangools, calculated from link profile strength and URLs ranking on the first search position. You click there, it's going to sort them by the most hardest. So the bigger number, the harder is it to rank for the keyword. You just sort them by the lowest, and you can see there are all these keywords. So keto personal diet, my plan keto custom plan, or custom keto diet review, custom keto plan, my keto custom plan, or I don't know, keto custom plan website reviews. There's all of these 8-week custom keto diet plan. You can see all of these, and you can also see how many people are searching for them per month. So for example, this one, which is very easy, custom keto plan, only 300 people are searching for them per month. But you can rank very, very easily for that in just easily using the hacks that I'm going to show you. So let's go with this one. So custom keto plan, and we can also use pretty much two keywords at once. I will show you how to do that. So custom keto plan, let's just select it so you don't forget about it. And let's go with 8-week custom keto diet plan. So these two, okay, so let's go with these two. I'm going to show you how to target these two keywords, and I'm really hoping that the neighbors are not really making too much noise. So now we have two keywords. You can do this pretty much for any other keyword as well. So for example, this is the custom keto diet niche. You can go for, I don't know, dog training, and you just search it, and it's going to show you all these different keywords. You just sort them by the difficulty, and you can see PetSmart training is 10,000 searches and only 12 difficulty. PetSmart dog training is 17 difficulty and 10,000 searches. K9 training, 7,800 searches. You can see, you can find a lot of good keywords right here. So really just key W finder, keywordfinder.com, and you can pretty much use it. Now you have your affiliate link, you have your article, and now we have our keywords as well. Let's put it together. So you go to medium.com and you create your free account. So you click on get started, and I'm going to sign up with Google. So Eric Tsagi, Incognito Money. And now, got it. You click on your name and you click on write a story, and you're going to add a title. Now we're going to add these two keywords into the title. So custom keto plan and 8-week custom keto diet. Now I'm going to make them look a little bit better, a little bit more nicer by capitalizing the first letters. Okay, and I'm going to add a dash in between those keywords. Now this is our headline. Now we add our article. So let's go with any of these. So three benefits of ketogenic diet, and I'm going to copy the entire article and paste it right here. Now I know it's not a unique content, it's not something brand new written by a professional, but it's going to do the job if you want to do it the lazy way. The more improved ways to get these articles, to rewrite them yourself, possibly create a review video or something like that. But if you really want to do it the lazy way, just do this. So we have this article right here, and then we pretty much add our call to action. So custom keto plan, 8-week custom keto diet, and we're going to add our affiliate link right here. So get your custom 8-week keto diet plan here. And now we're going to hyperlink it, make it bold, and add our hyperlink, which is going to be our affiliate link. And we add it right here and hit enter, and that's pretty much it. So we're just going to copy and paste this multiple times somewhere in the article. okay, and conclusion. And then you just add the keywords again from the title. Okay, so not everything, just from the title at the bottom. And that's pretty much it. So this is going to be your article. Then you just hit publish. And we don't really need to add any story preview. Again, now we add the keywords, which were custom keto plan. And then it was 8-week custom keto diet plan. So 8-week custom keto diet and custom keto diet plan, keto diet, 8-week diet plan. So something related to the main two keywords. The second one was too long, so I had to split it in two keywords. And this is pretty much all you have to do. And you click on publish now. And now your article is going to be published on Medium, and bam, that's it. Now I can complete my profile. I can do it right here. So let's claim our URL. Done. And now this is pretty much my article right here. And now all I have to do is pretty much boost it using a couple of hacks to really make sure it's going to get on the first page. And here's how to do it completely for free. So this is the website we want to boost on the first page. It's called Custom Keto Plan. The headline is Custom Keto Plan and 8-week Custom Keto Diet Plan. These are the keywords we want to be ranking for. So the first website is called indexkings.com. And you're just going to go to indexkings.com and you put your, not that, you just put your link right here. So pretty much the Medium link right here. You click on complex URLs and you click on rapid index. And now it's going to be building you backlinks and also indexing your link to make sure it's going to rank for those specific keywords. You just leave it running in the background. Currently there's 27. And let's see how many there is going to build up. Then the second website is called pinkfarm.com. So enter your link right here and enter details, which are going to be the title of the Medium article and also the URL right here. So mass ping, bam, it's going to add it as well. Then you go to a website called Clever Submitter, and this is going to make sure it's going to show up in Google, because just as we created the page, it's not showing in Google yet. It needs to be indexed, and this is the website we're going to use for that. So click here to proceed. I need to create the captcha. I'm not a robot, come on, I'm creating a video. So you add your URL right here, you add some email right here that I don't want to be using, and you add the captcha right here, and you click on submit site, and now it's going to submit it to all the search engines, so it's going to show up for those specific results. So submit site, once again, it's going to load up and submit your website. Now this is all you have to do, and this is pretty much all you have to do for those low-hanging type of fruit keywords. And the Index Kings has built 54 links already. Pink Farm is only one link so far. It's kind of slow, but it's going to get the job done. And then this website is going to submit the link to all the search engines in just a second. And this is all you have to do. This is pretty much exactly how I ranked my pages on the first page. You can see right here, the Holiday Gold Rush. If you go to Google and you search for it, you're going to find my website. Same goes with the Continue product. You just go to Google, search for it. I'm not number one for this one, but I'm number 5 right here. So Continue review. And if you're going to do quick analyze, you can see this is the keyword that I used. Then welcome to my Continue review, and pretty much just a quick article about the product. And then I use these backlinks to pretty much make sure to get some kind of SEO juice and get them on the first page of Google for these low-hanging type of fruit keywords, because they are very, very easy to rank for. And that's pretty much it. That's pretty much all you have to do to pretty much make some very easy money with ClickBank. You can do this multiple times for multiple articles. You can create like 10 articles per day or 20 articles per day. You submit them into the backlink services and start seeing results in just 24 hours. Then tomorrow, for example, just go ahead, check out your rankings, and you're going to be surprised how easy it is to rank on the first page. Other than that, thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions, leave them below this video. Make sure to like this video, comment below to enter the giveaway, subscribe to the channel, and watch this video from beginning to the end without any interruptions. Other than that, Thanks for watching, and if you're looking for more ways of making money on ClickBank, check out any of these videos that are going to pop on the screen right now, and I will see you inside of them. However, bye for this one. Bye for now.